Okay, got it. What we have here is the conference room, which is sort of the nerve center of the place. Right there, this is our company wise man, right there. Harry, no more explosions, huh? Okay. Then let's see, over here we got... hi there, animal. This is Floyd here. Floyd is, he's sort of the resident musician of the group. Right, Floyd? How's everything going?
Cosmic, baby.
Right, that's sort of musician talk, you know. And then this is Sam. Now, Sam tries to keep things running smoothly so they don't get too crazy. Don't you, Sam? Sure he does.
Oh, Nigel, yes. Okay. I'd like to talk to you about the Seven Deadly Sins contest.
It's a pageant, Sam.
Nigel, do we really want to get into a deadly sin situation?
Hey, do you believe this cat?
I am not a cat. I am a bird.
Yeah, baby, you're a bird, but you ain't the bird.
Now, what does that mean,
Sam,
boy? I don't understand.
Sam, wait a second.
What?
Now, this pageant is something that's going to be all in good taste. I mean, we've got live music and painted scenery and everything. You're going to love it.
Well, I hope so. As an eagle, I have responsibilities.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Sam, I loved you on the dollar bill.
Oh, well, thank you, Floyd. I appreciate that. I've always believed we need a lot more of that kind of thing.
What kind of thing
is that, Sam? Oh, you know, the noble eagle, the good old values, the wisdom of the founding fathers.
Well, you see, this show jumps from place to place. You'll get used to it.
You sure you want to do that?
If I wasn't sure, why would I do it? See what I'm saying?
Okay, Sam. Hmm. Jump, 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 jump. I win. Yeah?
Sorry to bother you. There's a guy here says he's one of the seven deadly sins.
Oh, good.
Oh, yeah, sentiment.
Come in. Let's see. You must be Avarice, right?
Jackpot!
Wonderful. Dressing room number 6 upstairs.
I gotta call my broker. Where's the telephone?
What was that?
Oh, he's part of the Deadly Sin pageant.
Freak City. Okay, baby. Keep on trucking, Nigel.
Sure.
Nigel?
Hmm?
Where is Freak City?
It's your turn, Sam. Huh? Saving 3s, huh?
Do we want an 8th deadly sin for the pageant?
Which one?
Who's...
Let's see, we got envy, rage, gluttony, sloth, vanity, lust, avarice, and...
Wearing funny pants to appear on them.
I don't think so,
no,
Sam.
No. Sorry, just your 7 basic deadlies. Thank you.
Come on. Wish I had a shirt like that.
Envy, right?
Gee, I wish I was quick like you.
Dressing room number 8 upstairs.
Couldn't I have 9? I bet it's nicer.
Will you get out of here?
Gee, I wish I could give orders like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the theater of things.
Checkmate. All right.
Very nice game,
checkmate.
Floyd.
Yeah.
Well done.
You. What?
Some more deadly sins have arrived.
All right, well, tell them to come in. What?
Come in.
Come in.
Okay, that's vanity, right? Uh-huh. Okay, dressing room across the hall. Next. Uh-huh. Who's next?
I love to crunch. I love to munch. And any time is time for lunch.
Okay, gluttony. Gluttony, right? Okay, next. Who's next?
Hi, I'm Leafy Green Vegetables.
Leafy Green Vegetables? That's not one of the 7 deadly sins, is it?
7 deadly? Oh, I thought this was 7 basic foods.
No. That's Studio B across the hall.
Oh, my agent does this every time.
Hey, wait a second, sweetheart.
Great. Okay, see there? The word is gribaziggy.
Gribaziggy? What kind of word is gribaziggy?
Oh, well, you know, like I gribaziggy you, you know, like that.
Challenging, man.
Yeah. I challenge the word gribaziggy.
Ah, well, we shall see. Let's see.
193 points, Sam.
Bill Brubus.
Right there.
Well, hold on. Let me see that dictionary.
Okay.
Yeah, what is it?
Hey, what's going on out there?
Tell him to come in. Come in.
Kiss him and squeeze him. Love him and leave him. Right.
Okay, listen, Lust, you better get right up to the studio because we're starting in just a couple of minutes, huh?
Sure. Love you, sweetheart.
All right, to the studio. Come on.
This way.
May I cut?
Well, that was what Jimmy did for me anymore.
Don't go away. We'll be back after this message with the finals of our seven deadly sin pageant. Well, excitement is running very high here tonight, folks. In just a moment, our judges are going to select the most deadly of the seven deadly sins. And what's that? I'm sorry, folks. It seems like our time has run up. Can you come back next week, fellas?
Whoa!